Yeah. Stronger than something right now. Hallelujah. God sees right where you are. He sees you right in the middle of the mess that you're in. Hallelujah. Some of it's self-inflicted, and some of it's not self-inflicted. Amen. But even if it is self-inflicted wounds right now, God wants to meet you right where you are and touch you. Amen. And heal you and deliver you and set you free today. Amen. You don't have to leave this place discouraged. You don't have to leave this place the same way that you walked in here. Amen. If you walked in here hurt, you can leave healed in Jesus' name. If you walked in here with discouragement all over you and depression, amen, you can leave encouraged and you can leave with the joy of the Lord. Amen. God doesn't want you to leave the same way that you came in, but God is a God of change. He wants to meet you where you are, and He wants to change you. He wants to meet you where you are, amen. He wants you to leave a brand new person in Christ Jesus. He wants to take the hurts and pain. He said, cast your care upon me because I care for you. Why don't you take the care off? Why don't you take the burden off? Amen, and give it to Jesus right now. Why don't you take that weight that you've been carrying, amen, and say, God, I'm tired of carrying the weight. I'm tired of carrying the emotional stress. I'm tired of carrying all of this mess. And God, I'm going to give it to you right now. I'm going to place it in your hands. Pastor Mapper, do as he comes to minister. Amen. In Jesus' name.